What is a healthy weight for your dog? Being morbidly obese is terrible for the dogs, both mentally and physically. It's a very common problem.
My vet told me he was a healthy weight. Meanwhile, the dog's 5 to 10 pounds overweight. Here's the solution, guys. You don't need to do any of this fancy stuff. Don't overfeed the dog. That's number one. If he's fat, exercise the dog. A lean, well-muscled dog will certainly last a heck of a lot longer before breaking down than a dog that's overweight.